We'll create the stairs next. Let's click the Staircase Tool drop-down button and select Regular. Move your cursor over your workspace so that the stairs fit into the corner between the hallway and the entry. Then click the left mouse button. Xactimate adds a staircase to the estimate. We use the Square Break Tool to make a break on the west wall of the stairs at 2.26 meters from the north. We'll control drag the wall to the left 2.44 meters. Now, let's go back to the stairs room and add the properties for our staircase. Let's double-click on the stairs name to see the properties window, then review ceiling. There are several different types of ceiling styles for stairs. Xactimate gives us several common options and allows us to create our own. Our stairs have a sloped ceiling, so we click the Ceiling Type drop-down button and select Sloped. Let's look at the staircase section. This section shows us the stair system sketch built based on the dimensions we entered. We can adjust these dimensions as needed. In this case, all of these defaults are correct, and we don't need to make any further modifications to our stair. Now, let's drag the lower portion of the west entry wall left until it is even with the west stair wall. We'll click the wall that Xactimate places between the entry offset and the stairs, then press Delete on our keyboard.